But I'm down to you all to bring you in. So I'm gonna ask one more time, are you ready for day three?
Yeah!
JD, direct to the gym, doing it for the kids, we love to get back. It's been so much fun.
Day three, word for today was voice. The voice, man, pretty much is telling you what to live like, JT. Just talking about kids letting out their voice. You know, a lot of kids should ask questions, should be able to comment on certain things to get better in life. We was off the court, on the court. And another productive day, we had stations. The competition for today was knockout. As a counselor, I'm not going to say any names, but the person that might be talking was a champion for the counselors. And then in each age group, we won. Had one from the respective ages for knockout. Another positive and productive day. We gave out lunches to the kids. And you know, for day three, it's a wrap. Hump day. Holler at your boy.